Solving that's gonna be a thing.
No.
They're like,
so you just add
up the other device. Right, but you have to solve it. So you have two options of what you want or what you can do next. The first one, because it's multiple choice, you have answer choices you can pick from, like 2 and 4 and 6 and 8. So you can plug them in. So 6 plus 2 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 5 plus 2 divided by 12. Did that give me 6?
No, this was 2 years.
What's the number we plugged in? We
plugged in 2. So 2 didn't work.
So what's the next number to try?
I'm in the unit 2 part. You
tell
me that. Okay, we can try 4.
So if we change it to 2 of 4, 10 divided by 12, do I get 6?
5,
yeah.
Yeah,
like
that's all you do.
That's all we do.
Mr. Dots, how did you do that thing where you copied the number from the top?